Hello, it's Thursday, August the 28th, 2014, and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. U.S. indices were mixed at the end of trading. The Dow Jones rose by 0.09%, the NASDAQ fell by 0.02%, and the S&P 500 remained almost unchanged. Apple shares rose by 1.22% to close at $102.13 a share, as investors look forward to the launch of the iPhone 6 and larger iPads. The U.S. dollar traded lower versus its major counterparts. High volatility is expected today with the release of a lot of significant data. The unemployment claims is expected at 299,000 versus 298 previously. Prelim GDP report at 3.9 versus 4, and pending home sales at 0.6% versus minus 1.1%. Gold rose, closing at $1,283 an ounce. Today, the Canadian current account report is expected, which could provide a good opportunity for gold investors. Oil fell, closing at $93.71 a barrel as the crude oil inventories came out at minus 2.1 million versus 1.1 million forecast. The euro rose versus the US dollar. The euro dollar is trading in a bearish momentum, supported by the MACD indicator below zero. Maintaining this position may take the pair nearer 131, while breaching 132.50 might start a trend reversal to around 133. Today, the German prelim CPI is expected at 0.0% versus 0.3%, and the German unemployment change at minus 6,000 versus minus 12,000 previously. Finally, the pound. This rose against the US dollar. The pound dollar is trading in a descending channel with the RSI indicator below 50. As long as the pair holds these conditions, a drop to around 165 can be expected. Breaching the upper side of the channel may lead to a reversal to around 166.50. Today, the CBI realized sales is expected at 27 versus 21 prior. Well, that's it for today. Join us again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs, and where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. From all of us here at UFX Markets Trading Support Center, we wish you a successful trading day.